So I've put together an extremely simple game using the Kinect sensor. So I've attached the Kinect sensor to my computer, and on the right screen you can see the skeletal data that I'm getting, and then on the left screen you can actually see the game that I put together. So as I move my arms, the character will move his arms, and as the balls are coming at me, if I move my arm, I can bounce the ball back. And that's about it.